Using the artificial intelligence program, Midjourney, I was curious and decided to use it to generate realistic pictures of the Loch Ness Monster, or Nessie. Here are some of the results. Also, this voice you're hearing right now is a clone of my own voice by speech synthesis from 11 Labs.